is to show them the score. It should just be there in front of their eyes, the crescendo. You know what I mean? And then here, it goes to B flat, right? But you did a sort of beautiful Mozart answer. But you can really say, it's kind of like, oh, what else? I forgot your name, the first name.
Carrie.
Sorry. That's a Carrie that you need to add. This is a big repertoire. You can't just have one kind of bow stroke, one kind of bow chain. You need to have a whole palette, a big palette. And one thing you could add, you're doing a lot of great things, one thing you could add is that slow down right here, right? Where the piano sounds more low often, right? sometimes we want to manage this funky way to the frog. Don't manage it here. Really let it sink in.